He's got strength.
I want to be held all the time.
Come on, Zack. Hi there.
Hi,
how are you? It is cold and windy out there. Big time windy. Very windy, yes.
Cars you can depend on. Cars that last. Chevy will be there.
Say hi to Natalie.
There's Natalie.
Midas,
it's
all
tall.
We think about is auto care.
Zack, I'm chewing a lid.
In fact, recently, I had an idea for a kid's show. A way to get kids excited about our business.
If they're not getting in front of the game, I'll be in trouble.
Mad
KU game going on. Dwayne called to say that Irvin's back in the hospital. He's been in and out 4 times this week. I think he's dealing with congestive heart failure. They keep saying he's full of pneumonia, but he's having trouble breathing. Anyway, I told Dwayne, I said, I got a story for you to tell Paige and Debbie. And I told them about the keyboard.
Yeah.
And Mom, Dwayne couldn't even talk for 2 minutes. Total silence on the other.
Last night, when Brian came in, I was giving Zack a bath. And I just got cold, so that's why I wasn't going to tell you this.
Yeah. I thought when I opened up, I said, well, does this thing run on batteries? And I looked and the battery deal was empty, and that's what I just, you know, I went, whoa.
Yeah, so here, you can see that.
Aww. You don't want to share?
She wants to hold me.
You guys be careful, this floor is hard, it'll bust his head right open. Slow down, no, you guys be.
You gotta walk. Walk slower. The baby will fall down. Walk slow. There's Zack. Sure, then I've got it turned off. By Zack.
Would you like to hire a ground lady?
Dad, I don't want
to
see that.
What?
No, hit her bed.
Oh, me on the couch, yeah. Not
dead
it.
Mine are all my
children. Mama holding her. That's cool.
And then we got him this little tykes. Set for outside.
Have you put him on that yet?
What?
The Harley.
The Harley?
Oh yeah. Put it on it. Dad pushed the button. It flew right off the back. Put him on it again. Dad pushed the button. It flew right off the back. So he knows the power button. He don't push it. He pushes the
sound. Yeah. Is it your birthday, Zack? Is it your birthday? I gotta, yeah, but what do you do? Will you do this for me?
Yeah.
But go so the window is behind you, okay?
They are. We got them. They are.
I guess we could have scared it up.
It's your birthday, Zack.
Mm-hmm. We got a few days together.
Well, I didn't put tissue paper in his bag. I put something that he can't He doesn't match his bag, but he
shows.
Is that good?
And Sherry, it has a bonus ball.
Jeepers, they're going to bury you in prison.
Hold on, I'm going to read cards before I... You want to do the purple?
My pile is...
Zack.
Let him go. He'll be all right.
Tomorrow.
birthday, not something to be proud about. Have a great day. Love Grandma and Grandpa Finley. Have a great birthday. We're putting 25 in the savings account.
He's got the bow in his mouth. He's got the bow in his mouth and put another one around his neck. You like those ribbons? Can you get that?
Oh, yeah.
Open the present.
Sherry.
Came back up, sweetheart.
Zack.
Here.
Zack.
Zack.
Zack, look here.
Grandma.
Zack.
Zack.
Back up, Sherry. Just.
She's trying to get him with the bows.
Zack. Well, he's just not interested.
He loves those bows. Natalie, you want to come here?
Look here. Now tell you what the little girl. Well, see what that did.
Right here. I think we can get a bit of
my camera's over
there.
Here's the box. They float. It's right there, Kylie. I'll have you take pictures. Here's that. Can you open it? All right. Open the box.
Look at this
toy. Just keep it on Zack.
Okay, let's see.
Oh boy, look there.
Snoopy outfit.
This is all I want to see both.
No, my mom and dad. Okay, hold this in until like you see a light flashing in there. Hold it in all the time.
We don't really care about the present, just Zack. Say happy birthday. Is it your birthday?
The baseball.
He just wants both. Just both.
And why did you lay this camera on the floor and then, like, shine it upward like that? Where it's perfect. That's all you can do.
This is kind of hard to do.
Oh, here.
He's on it.
What's left on time, Dad? Three?
I just can't.
Boy. What's on your head? What's on your head, Zack?
Grandma.
A horn, knee pads, and a helmet for your Harley.
He needs that.
Grandma. This is still for me. A lot of
bows. Look, you can untie the bow on the chair. Bows and boxes.
Yeah.
Bows and boxes.
All the purples from Mom and Dad.
Yeah, I didn't realize I did. Grandma! Grandma! I need a cleaner.
Oh, you going to open that one? Huh?
Try to hold it still, kiddo. Be careful, there's lots of other buttons on there you don't want to hit. I always hit the wrong button.
What's in here, Zack?
You got a bow on your head.
Bob the Builder. Look, Zack. Bob the Builder.
He starts rocking Bob the Builder.
Some Lee Rider jeans. Yeah.
Exactly.
A couple books. And some more writers. Say thank you, Grandma.
Oh, look
Grandma.
At those nice books. Look at those nice books. Look at those pop-up books or something. Are they pop-up?
You touch something, you have to pay attention to it all the same.
Thank you.
You don't like me playing with all the toys either.
She takes them away from you, huh? You gotta get the ones she hasn't left you.
Oh, there you go.
We'll set it up
and
you can sit down. Sherry, this is kind of safety thing.
Sherry, they got your camera.
Oh, it latches. So they don't fold up in.
Zachary! You got five, buddy.
There you go.
Shoot on your camera.
Is that good? Is it good?
All right, where are we?
doing now? Carly?
I'm going to sit there, and then I'm going to take a picture from this side so I can get the girls behind me.
Let's see this one. It says Zack.
Zack, what are you doing?
Sure likes that. Paper.
Mm. Open it up. Yeah. Well, here. You're okay. There you go.
You okay,
Pat?
Oh, that's
right, isn't it?
Keep it on.
Open it up.
You're not right
Zach.
Up on top of
them,
right?
Otherwise,
I'll just see you.
Happy birthday, Zach, from Aunt Jenny. Chad, Kylie, Carson, and Kathy. Now we want to
swing it up against Max.
Okay.
I was worried until I started watching TV, so I sat down.
Oh, that's cute. You look good,
fine.
Aunt Terry, it has pants on. We tried to find Katie.
I was
going to
say.
No, we didn't.
Grandma could probably put some red on there.
You're going to get better. Oh, dear. Right.
Brian, move the trash can. Brian.
Oh, my God.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my God.
He's all right.
He's all right.
He didn't even get it.
Give us helmet on.
He held his head
up. You're putting your pants
on. Girl pads, not motorcycle pads.
Brian was worried about the hard floor. I said, get some knee pads, get some shoulder pads.
Yeah,
that was Builder.
She didn't give the shorts a lot. They're flames.
You're going to be all set.
Hot shorts.
You didn't get this on a cruise, did you?
Hey, Mom.
It says Tiki.
No, we don't go on cruises that often.
You ready?
I don't know.
Cassidy.
Tell me to
that other one with the confetti bows.
Hey,
Zack. Yeah.
Hey, Zack.
Watch it fall.
Looks like a good toy for everybody, Zack.
Here, let's hold it up and show Dad. Kylie. It's an art easel. Oh, isn't it cute? Oh, yeah. You'll have fun with that. Yeah. Oh, Daddy, you missed it. Looking for a second. Dad.
That's a cool, right? Probably a little cool feeling.
Yeah.
He says, I saw him pushing that thing back and forth. I saw him doing that.
I'm glad I didn't get this card. I put it back. I thought, no, that's one somebody else. Okay, hold on. Happy birthday, Zack. You're 1 year old. Let's celebrate. Shout, hip hip hooray. Really great that we were born 1 year ago today. With hugs and kisses from a very special boy like Grandma Dan and Grandpa. Grandpa Dan and Grandma. And $40 to go to Walmart.
I gave him that paper so he could play with it and he wouldn't eat it. That's just a little extra to go with the card.
Swimming pants. Aw, look at that. Oh, aw, he needs love.
Aw,
oh,
baby,
love. Things in the park and I put them all back.
Time, took some naps, sat on all your favorite laps, played with pots and spoons and saw the moon. You lost your temper and found your toes, got spaghetti on your nose. Warmed your home as brightly as the sun, and now sweet baby face, you're turning one. We love you, son. Mom and Dad, happy birthday. Give it to Brian. He'll put it in.
You got your book? What's the book say? I said he'll love that till he's in high school.
Zack, he's probably gonna make the bottom.
I bet you did.
Get over here.
You got a little bobby friend. No bobby friend.
Get over here.
Your feet go. Except he had the wrong end of the spoon.
Boo Boo, you don't eat the plate.
How do you do?
You eat everything but the plate, Rude.
Somebody's gonna go out and buy another chair.
see him walk. And finally got my camera, so I can see him walking.
Those two. You got your coat on, boy. Glasses. I was planning on watching a few minutes, last few minutes of gaming on him, but I don't know if I want to.
Where's all my toys I got for my birthday? He's asking. Spread your legs out. Throw it. Throw it, Zack. Oh, he's going to come. He's going to come see you. He wants to sit. He wants to sit and gnash his leg.
Scared you to warn it. You realize how confusing it is now. I call Sherry Mom all the time.
Yeah, okay. Like I do Dad and Grandpa. Mm-hmm. Grandpa, when I do it, Grandpa, you guys never know who I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm. I call Sherry Mom all the time.
Throw it! Throw it, Zack! Throw it! Throw it!
He's giving it love. He's trying to take a big chunk out of
it.
Throw it! What am I taking a video? What am I taking a video?
Everything.
People. Your eyeballs.
Hit the camera with the ball.
Hit my face with the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, it ricocheted off your face.
Cash.
Oh,
direct
it.
No,
Cash, don't take it. No. Mine.
What
do you think?
Don't
think
some
people like this summer? We ought to try taking one chair for
both of us. She's got a bridge.
Mine.
Remember when we went to the zoo and you was taking video?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, she's sitting there, oh, isn't that funny, taking video of a monkey throwing poo?
We got hit.
And the monkey was just missing my mom. She didn't know where she was going. She said, the monkey was throwing poo. The monkey was throwing poo at her. And I mean, she's taking video, it's just going right over her head.
You know, you get all you had to do. You're looking through that little peephole, everything's black and white, you can't hardly see anything.
Peekaboo.
Do it again.
Oh no.
Do it again. Oh, I guess I got the braces left before, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Let me get your whiskers. Are you a big boy? Are you big stuff? Are you big stuff over there?
He was getting the kick out of you guys bouncing them balls. He was watching you guys bounce them balls.
Come on, come here. Go get them. Run with the big boys.
Zachary!
Run with the big boys.
Steal the ball! Steal the ball!
Marilyn's getting her hair back after having her chemo. So nice. Carson doesn't feel good. She wants to go home and go to bed. We're watching the KU game.
All them boys from Oregon, St. Miles, St. Miles from...
Play peekaboo.
He doesn't have to get down.
Play peekaboo. Oops, excuse me.
Yeah, Langford.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Zach.
Hey, be careful. Cassidy, don't pull it that fast, so far.
Cassidy, stop.
I think alright. You alright, Boo? Boo, I'm over here. Are you alright?
Cassidy,
hey, how are you?
Alright, here I come. Are you
alright? She's got my chair, Dad. She's got my chair. I want my chair. He He's like, get out of my chair.
He's mad. He's
mad. Oh, ball or chair, ball or chair.
I'm gonna spank your butt. I'm gonna spank it.
Zack says, wait a minute.
Spank it.
What I do?
Spank it. Yeah.
Bye bye.
Be careful.